Hi, I'm Sam from compupil, and for this video we're going to go over some of the changes with the release of Windows 8.1 Preview. The first thing you're going to notice on the screen is that Windows 8 users now have their start button back. By clicking it, you'll go to the Metro display like normal, but if you right-click it, a pop-up window of shortcuts is going to appear. This is nice for navigating to sections of your computer faster, such as the Task Manager and Control Panel. We now have the option of shutting the computer down from here too, which is awesome, as opposed to the Windows 8 method of going to the right side of the desktop, going to Settings, and hitting Power. Windows 8.1 comes with the ability to boot directly to the desktop now too. You simply right-click the taskbar, click Properties, go to Navigation, and just check the box. Now when you log in, you'll be taken directly to your desktop and skip the Metro section entirely. So let's look at our Metro section. As you can see, apps now have more sizing options to fit your needs. If you have a lot of apps, you can shrink them, or if you use live tile apps like Weather, you can make them larger to see more information without opening it. Right-clicking an app also opens the naming options for groups. Those who did this in Windows 8 will be really happy about this because it's way easier to do. Getting to apps is easier also. The down arrow has been added to make you go directly to them. This has replaced the right-clicking the background and clicking apps from Windows 8. To return to the Metro, just click the arrow again. The Metro background also got some customization features. By going to Personalize, you can now just change the color scheme of your background to match your specific taste. I found this to be a huge improvement from the severely limited options in Windows 8. Another big change is the Metro search function. Now when you begin typing, your search only takes part of the screen instead of the whole thing. The search is done everywhere, as the default including the web, and can be narrowed down by section to make searching faster. Installation of Windows 8.1 Preview is also really easy to do, and it's free. If you have any questions about using Windows 8.1 or installation, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.